The outlet finds McKinnon. Half star is center. Turns it up for Gerard. Back to McKinnon it goes. That puck down the slot. McKinnon with a backhander. Save, rebound, shot. Score! And there it is! Number 50 for Mikko Rantanen. He goes flying toward the blue paint. He cleans up the rebound. He stuffs it home to tie the game at one. But he becomes the first Avalanche player since Milan Hayduk in 02-03 to hit the 50-goal mark.
50-50-50. Congrats, Mikko Rantanen. What a play by Nathan McKinnon coming in. And there's Mikko just picking up the trash for 50 goals on his season. He joins fellow countryman Jari Kurri and Teemu Selänne is the only other Finns in history to score 50 goals in the National Hockey League. And there it is. Look at Nathan McKinnon giving him the big hug. We all know how much that means to Mikko.
You don't think his teammates wanted that for him just as bad as you wanted it for him?
Oh,
I mean, Riker, you know he wanted it as well, but all that now can be put aside. He got there, and you talked about it. Only three Finnish players in the history of the NHL have reached 50 goals, and we'll tell you more about it as we roll on. 2:58 to go here in period at number one. Mikko Rantanen hustling his way down deep, gets the rebound, pounds it right through Kähkönen for his 50th.